Face of discontent always made me feel so small.